Greetings from Stradoc. This is Jaswant and I am back with the next video of the theme Famous Scientist of Modern World. This scientist is known for his contribution in the field of cytology. He is none other than Camillo Golgi, an Italian pathologist who is credited for his discovery in the field of cell biology. Let's get to know more about him as the video proceeds. Camillo Golgi was born on 7 July 1843 in the town of Italy, which today is called Corteno Golgi in his honor. His father, Alessandro Golgi, was a physician and his mother, Carolina Golgi, was a supportive person in his life. He graduated from the University of Pavia after studying medicine. He worked as a doctor for a couple of years before he started his new chapter of his life as a pathologist. During the years 1885 to 1893, Golgi studied more about malaria in humans and found out that they were of two types, tertian and quartan, which occurred every second day and every third day respectively. He also said that they were caused by two different species of protozoan. This was due to the intra-erythrocytic cycle of malarian parasites, which was related to the release of parasitic spores from the RBCs. The Golgi tendon is one of his important discoveries in the human body. In the year 1878, he discovered the tendinous sensory corpuscles that intimated the tension that the muscle was exerting during contraction. This, in the discoverer's honor, was named the Golgi tendon. Camillo Golgi is highly credited for his ideas in the field of neurology. He was appointed as the chief medical officer where he continued his research for a new staining technique. Through various different attempts and ideas, he finally gave the concept of black reaction. Black reaction helped to study more detailedly about the structure of the nerve cells. In his technique, the cells were hardened using potassium dichromate and then stained using silver nitrate. As the fragments turned black, the name is thus black reaction. This helped in the discovery of many other neural structures that were found in the neurons. The main contribution to cell biology is the discovery of Golgi apparatus. In the year 1897, when he was studying the neurons, he observed small intracellular structures in the cell. He officially reported them in the year 1898, and this organelle was named the internal reticular apparatus, which was replaced by the name the Golgi apparatus in his honor. The discovery of this cell organelle was a big breakthrough in cytology. Even though there were debates on the existence of this organelle, it was finally confirmed in 1950s using the electron microscope. The Golgi apparatus helps in the sorting and trafficking of proteins in the cell, and the discovery of this organelle brought a drastic change in the concepts of cell biology. Golgi also said that neurons are continuous in nature, which was the concept of the reticular theory given at that time. This theory was disproved, and this is one of the wrong ideas that was given by Camillo Golgi. In the year 1906, Kajal and Golgi were awarded the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine for their work on the structure of nervous system. He was also awarded with few other scientific awards for his contribution to cell biology. These were a few points on Camillo Golgi. Hope you liked it and found it informative. Thanks for watching and do like, share and comment on my video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I will be back with the next video from the team soon. Until then, keep watching Stradoc. This is Jaswant VA. Thank you.